everyone, welcome back to our channel, and I hope y'all are doing great. So since Halloween is around the corner, so we have thought that today we'll be visiting a pumpkin patch in the city, in San Francisco City. So pumpkin patch is basically a garden where there are different kind of pumpkin and different kinds. I mean, people carve different things on pumpkin and it looks very beautiful. So we'll be visiting one of them today, and if we get time, then we'll probably go on a hike to Land's End, and we'll talk about it later once we get there. So yeah, for now, enjoy. So we have reached the pumpkin patch, and let's take y'all inside.
As you can see, on the pumpkin patch, you see a wide variety of pumpkins. And what people usually do is they'll buy these pumpkins, carve them and put lights in it, and then decorate either outside their houses or in their homes. These patches are actually made by the farmers. So people can come over here, pick them up. There's plenty of hand carts available for people to grab more than one. And I think they usually go around from $2 to anywhere around $50.
So now I'll be going on this hayride.
ये माया आते हुए ट्रैक्टर के पीछे बैठ के बिल्कुल गांव वाली फीलिंग ले रही है.
So my hayride is over, and it was really very very nice. And I enjoy these things a lot, although Unes does not, and that's why I went all by myself. And these are the times that I miss my cute little nephew. But yeah. So this was our small little pumpkin patch, and I hope you guys enjoyed as much as we did. So now we are headed to our next location, and that's Land's End Lookout. So let's go. We have finally reached Land's End Lookout, and so Land's End Lookout is a very beautiful place to hike, from where you'll get to see the ocean and you'll also get to see the Golden Gate Bridge. So yeah, let's go. So we are going to Mile Rock Beach, and we'll have to go through all these steps. So guys, we finally reached our destination, and this is called Mile Rock Beach, and yeah, this looks beautiful. Take a look. अब हमें ये नेवर एंडिंग सीढ़ी चढ़नी पड़ेगी, एंड या आई एम रेडी. आपने अभी जो सीढ़ी देखी वो 121 स्टेप्स था, टोटल में 121 स्टेयर्स था.
तो अब हम अपने फाइनल स्पॉट सुदरबाद जाएंगे। यहाँ जाने के लिए पार्किंग लॉट से नीचे स्टेयरकेस जाता है। या, लेट्स गो। सुदरबाद इज नथिंग बट सॉल्ट वाटर स्विमिंग पूल्स। सो इन द ओल्डन टाइम्स व्हाट दे डिड वाज दे मेड दीज पूल्स एंड कैप्चर्ड वाटर फ्रॉम द ओशन। सिंस द पैसिफिक ओशन वाटर इज प्रीटी कोल्ड, when you separate it out and they're under the sun, so it becomes normal temperature, and this way they'll be able to bath in it. So yeah, that's the history of Sudrabad.
We'll go on a very short hike till that point there, and we are going to fly our drone from here. So enjoy the drone shots. अब आप लोगों को केव के अंदर लेके चलते हैं। लेट्स गो। सो नाउ वी आर इनसाइड द केव। ये देखिए, ये रियल में ही ऐसा है जैसे आप मूवीज में देखते होंगे ना, बिल्कुल वैसे ही है। दिस इज द फाइनल व्यू फ्रॉम द एंड ऑफ द केव।
ये मारिया उसकी हालत ख़राब होते हुए सीढ़ी चढ़ते हुए आ रही है। नाउ सो विल बी एंडिंग अ व्लॉग हियर। आई होप यू एंजॉयड ऑल द पॉइंट्स दैट वी कवर्ड, एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल।
सब्सक्राइब का बटन नीचे है रेड कलर का, प्लीज क्लिक ऑन दैट।
एंड वी विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट व्लॉग। टेक केयर, बाय
बाय।